Adding models to the GitHub marketplace is a great way for developers to get started with LLMs. Notice you can click on the model that you want, you can even type some things in, and you can even get some code so that you can put this into your application. That way, developers can use LLMs in their current applications. But what if we can do more? So let's go now to Visual Studio Code, and using the Prompty extension that we introduced at build, we're able now to actually look at these same GitHub models directly in the extension. And we can even create Prompty files to use these particular models. And because we're already logged into GitHub, the token transaction happens seamlessly. Let me go ahead and run this one. Notice that the answer comes back. Phi really doesn't get this one too much, but notice that we are indeed passing everything directly to the model, including what Prompty has generated, including the response we get from the LLM. That's awesome. But now that we have this particular Prompty, developers can use the same process they've used before when using Prompty by creating the code directly in the extension. And notice that they can use this code directly in their application. Now, the reason why this quite doesn't work yet is because the developer needs to put this into an existing project that already has Prompty installed. And that's it. Notice that we're able to go directly from the marketplace into Visual Studio Code, use that model directly inside of our project, and even create the code to use it. And that's it. Notice that we have the end-to-end from GitHub Marketplace all the way to a developer's executing code, all in under 2 minutes.